Our next guest, Kevin Laliberte, has played guitar all around the world. He's been nominated for Juno Awards. He has appeared on The Tonight Show and is one of the founders of the Sultan of String. But most important, he's in St. Mary's today visiting his parents, Don and Gabe. Here he is playing The Hills of Green.
How do you like it so far?